Picture this. Six teams of St. Michael's world-leading scientists pitching life-changing ideas to a panel of judges and jurors for a chance at winning $700,000 in critical research funding. It's called Angel's Den. What started in a tiny classroom has grown to become Canada's biggest medical research competition. The problems these scientists are setting out to solve today can save and change lives tomorrow. A device that can diagnose cancer in 10 seconds, an algorithm that can predict healthcare emergencies, a program that helps victims of violence thrive. It's a hotbed of medical innovation. Whether you're 8 or 80, Angel's Den is designed to engage and inspire everyone. And here's the best part. Everyone has a chance to influence the future of medicine by voting for their favorite team. So join me, Lisa Laflamme, and my fellow judges and jurors as we celebrate a decade of breakthrough scientific discovery at Kerner Hall, October 17th.